trophies, certificates, books, they collect dust, but memories, they last forever.
Word, I'm gonna say interesting. It's different.
Longer.
Absolutely amazing. That's two words.
Unforgettable.
Hard.
Sensation.
Fantastic.
Working.
Great.
Interesting.
Skin on.
Outstanding.
Ethan.
Bagels.
Bagels.
Ramazan.
Bagels.
It's like.
Bagels.
The people.
Bagels.
Mark schemes.
Oh. Interesting.
Decent. Damn.
UCAS.
Alright.
Mad thing.
Trash.
Outstanding.
It was alright.
Decent.
Challenging. Motivating.
Outstanding. No joke.
Outstanding.
Laugh.
Different.
Sick.
Outstanding. Rami. Busy.
Out of book.
Great. Fun.
We strive
to succeed.
Special.
It's all right. It's not Hurstmere.
Amazing.
TMO.
Disappointment.
Disappointment. A joke.
Skin on. Excellent.
Just all right.
Interesting.
Banter.
All right.
Beths has been quite interesting. It's been eventful, like a lot of things have happened, funny things, you know, sad things, but it's been a good experience.
Ben, how's the game going?
Oh, it's a brilliant game, Rob. Pretty even so far, 1-0 at the moment. We've had Aidan Frow with a little finish. Harry Needham tapped it nicely in the bottom corner. All got safe for the moment, cracking game.
How's the game going?
I mean, it's not everyday game of football. It's just high stakes, you know. Not everyone can partake. See, Stephen crumbled under the pressure.
Who's the best player on the pitch?
Addy's playing, you know, well, as usual.
There's no right, real England-type players.
Stephen! I can't continue. It's too rude.
Okay, year 13, just want to say the best of luck for your futures. It's been, it's gone very, very quickly, and it's been great being, first of all, form tutor to 7E, then head of year in year 9. Had a great year, some few incidents that I had to deal with. Ali Barker denting a car with a football, I remember that one. Mr. Skinner catching a few students smoking down the alleyways. Round by Bexley, and my connection as well with the football team, Matt Kissier scoring a memorable goal against Tunbridge Wells away that goes down in history. But you've been a great year group. When I speak to you now and hear the things that you're going on to do, it just fills me full of pride, and you know, I just wish you every success in the future. So I But you're glad you're leaving Christ to start the next stage of your lives, but have a great time.
Okay, this is my leavers message to year 13. A year that is special to my heart. A year where I went back down to year 7 to take the mighty light of Ali Barker. As you may have guessed, I have a slight tendency, some would consider a slight bias towards Abby. I like to think I've always been fair, and I did give them house points possibly for neat planners when other people were gone. But we were the top merit scorers in 5 years. Lowest demerit for 5 years. Gentlemen, this is my office, this is my field, and it touches me here to say goodbye to you. Who are you? Robert, yes, you were in my form. That's what my form will always remember. Absenteeism, okay? Who was their form tutor? That's really it. I can wish them every success for the future. I never liked Hurst. You were always the worst, and you know it.
Well, it'd be sad to say cheerio to you. I don't know what to do in those extra free 20 minutes in the morning. Maybe drink a bit more coffee, have a Chelsea bun. But seriously, it's been great to look after you for these last couple of years. I really wish you a lot of success for the future. Some really nice young men, young women. And I've got really high hopes for you. It's been great knowing you. God bless. Bye.
Detono. Missing homework, missed lessons. Oh, hang on, there's a message from his mum here. He has done it. He's not lying, honest. What's next? Fendick M. Oh no, why couldn't it be both of them? Now I'll have to talk to him. And as for the last 4 years, it'll be a 50-50 chance whether I get the right name. Triance. Oh, a report reply slip. What's that say? Trying hard, but finding the work difficult. Ah, so that's where it comes from. Mayhill. Oh, no. Yet another dentist appointment. He really should learn how to jump gates. Riley. Something about pet birds, I don't get that. Canaries? Don't understand that at all. Who's next? Seal, Watts, never heard of them. Graham, oh, fudging his excuse over use of language again. McPherson. Ah, job reference. What for? Oh, he's got an interview at Dreams. Yeah, that should suit him well. Okay, enough. It's time for them all to go. I can't take it anymore. Okay, stop. Oh. Okay. Just joking, of course. It's hard to believe, I know, but we've been together now for 4 years, I think, and you know, we've had our ups, we've had our downs, but I've enjoyed the 4 years with you, and I'd like to wish you all the best for the future. Good luck.
Year 13s, have a fantastic day today, your final day before exams begin. All the best for the future. I'm sure that with all the hard work that you put in, you'll get those grades that you deserve. And I look forward to seeing you on Thursday the 18th of August for your A-level results. All the best.
This has been a very special Year 13 group. There have been lots of sad times, there's been lots of happy times, and this is a very special group of people that I will genuinely remember with a great deal of fondness. I wish you all every success in the future. Grab every opportunity that comes your way. Travel, be happy, lots of love.
I'd like to wish all Year 13 students the best of luck for the future with whatever it is they choose to do.
Hi guys, I just wanted to say best wishes for your exams. Do us proud. You certainly have been the best year group I've ever had for a long, long time, and I will remember you. And I thought, well, since you're leaving, I might as well do the same with you. So I'm going with you guys. And if you want to keep in touch, you're going to keep in touch with me in Belgium. But anyway, enough of me. Best wishes for you. Obviously exams for your future, and hopefully you'll remember us when you have made this first million, or when you are very rich, remember your best teachers. I've enjoyed the economics lesson so much with you. Why? Because you're the best in terms of driven, in terms of economics news. You want to share, you want to explore, you want to improve, and I will remember that, and hopefully the new students we're going to have can be at your level, but I doubt it very much. So, en français, tous mes voeux de réussite et bonne chance pour votre futur. Merci.
Good luck with everything, good luck with exams, good luck with all your future, and I just hope that everything goes well for you, and that you'll look back one day and realise that all this shushing was for your own good. Thanks, guys.
Good luck in your future exams, year 13. I hope everything works out well for you for the future. Take all opportunities that come your way. You deserve nothing but the very best. I hope that you've enjoyed your time here at Beths. I certainly have enjoyed working with you. Very best for the future.
Oh my goodness, year 13, you're leaving. Can't believe it. I remember some of you when you were diddy diddy dots. I wish you every bit of luck in your future careers, whatever, and university. Good luck, year 13. Enjoy.
Hello, anybody who's been taught by me at all in this school will know that about 90% of what I say is quoted from other people. The obvious reason, of course, for that is that it saves me the trouble of actually saying anything original or making anything up. This is the young King Arthur before he becomes King Arthur. The wart didn't know what Merlin was talking about, but he liked him to talk. He didn't like the grown-ups who talked down to him, but the ones who went on talking in their usual way, leaving him to leap along in their wake, jumping at meanings, guessing, clutching at known words, and chuckling at complicated jokes as they suddenly dawned. He had the glee of the porpoise then, pouring and leaping through strange seas. Wouldn't it be wonderful if all learning was like that, this joyous voyage of discovery? It is not, I'm afraid, a lot of the time it's just a grind. My message to you young people as you go forth to tertiary study or into the world of work is never stop learning, and as you learn, I wish you the joy of the porpoise leaping through strange seas. Goodbye, good luck, thank you so much.
Hi everybody, make sure you spend lots and lots of time revising for your exams, and I'll see you in August when the results come out, see all those A star A grades, and good luck for university and good luck with the rest of your life. See you later, bye.
So, year 13, this is it then, the final curtain as it were. Wish you all every success in whatever you choose to go on to, no matter where that be. Been great having you around, we will miss you. Good luck, and I'll see you on the 18th of August. All the best.